Hi there, I'm meteorologist Rebecca Stevenson, and today on our Saturday, most of our rainfall happened early in the day. Rain amounts were heaviest on the coast and a little farther inland around parts of Hood Canal, Shelton coming in at almost half an inch of rain. Now, we still have that chance of an isolated shower around throughout the afternoon and evening, but we're expecting to see the next storm system begin to move onshore overnight tonight. And you could see that it's a warm front that's starting to move up towards us. That's a big plume of moisture and warmer air. So we're going to expect to be a little bit warmer again as we get into a Sunday and Monday, and in fact even Tuesday. We've got a fairly wet looking week ahead, but looking specifically at the storm system that's generating this warm front first and a little cold front is coming right after the warm front, and that's going to bring in that rain and wind for us on our Sunday. First, it's just mainly going to be rainfall, and then as this little area of low pressure slides up the Washington coast, crosses Vancouver Island, that will get those gusty winds. Now, it may be close to a wind advisory around parts of the coast and around Whatcom County, but for the most part, we'd expect to just have a generally breezy, off and on kind of day. But for Seattle, when we look at our high temperatures, just know that we're going to be staying on the warmer side of normal being 48 degrees, and you can see how we're just above that here all week long. And we have a series of weather systems lining up to bring us in the rain at times, breezy winds, and breaks to showers. Tonight will be the steady rain moving in closer to midnight. Now, we've been watching the clouds increase throughout the early evening. Temperatures tonight cooling into the low to mid 40s. Most of us in the low to mid 40s. We do have a few spots. It'll be a little cooler farther north around Arlington and Bellingham, 38 degrees to start out your Sunday. Then we get into the rainfall. It will be off and on rain throughout the course of Sunday. We'll get a refresh of rainfall Sunday evening, and that will change over to showers, which just a few of the showers will be left over Monday morning. Then there's an ever so brief looking dry break before rain increases again in the late afternoon Monday. Well, that will continue off and on rain Monday night into Tuesday morning, leaving us with some showers off and on and a few sun breaks Tuesday. Then Wednesday, it's a breezy, rainy weather system that will be sliding through. That will leave us with some showers around, and it'll be kind of a wet, showery day Thursday. But the next storm system after that comes on Friday. So we're not really shaking this very showery, wet stretch of weather